front of me told me to do that. He's like, go to the pitons. I said, the what? The pigeons. Didn't hear what he said.
Good morning. What a great view to enjoy a cafe.
Just gonna go and jog down the beach or go to the gym. But definitely do some exercise. And I'm gonna just show you some yoga. I just washed my hair, I'm just letting it dry naturally, but look at the view. It's amazing. I went to the gym, it was absolutely baking, but I've just like just come on one run to the beach, which is literally like there's my hotel and it's just right on the beach, so yeah. Just got my hairdryer out in the hotel to do my nails. It is so retro.
Visitor. I'm in Antigua and well, what a great view.
So I've just been to the gym and I was on my way back, and one of the cats that are around the area had got a bag stuck on its head and it was going to suffocate itself. So I got the security guard and together we were trying to get it off, and then I said, if you get a stick we can just knock it off because it wouldn't come to anybody. And Troy, bless him, got an umbrella and he managed to get it off its head. We saved that cat's life.
Come on, baby. Oh, come on, darling.
Oh, yeah, she came round last night. You're gonna get good karma for saving that cat's life, getting that bag off its head, Troy. Well done. Yeah.
Elegant coming out of the sea.
We're so elegant. So elegant. This is my hot bitch, Chloe. She's lovely.
It's a video.
I was going to
say,
it's a video.
Oh my god,
it's getting quite high. It's getting quite high. It's getting high. We're scared of the Okay, so I've been to the gym this morning. I'm just having some breakfast in a cup, some chia seeds and some bran and raisin. I'm gonna go and sunbathe for a little while and then we're getting the flight home. So yeah. Beautiful view, beautiful day. I'm a little bit burnt from yesterday, even though I've been putting flex 50 on, it's all good. Let my hair dry. It's all good.